Hello children, again let us take up another topic, which is probability. You already know about different concepts and about questions. So as and when we revise the concepts or work out the questions, side by side you also try to think about the concepts and also try to solve the questions. Let us take the concepts involved in probability. The first is theoretical classical probability of an event E is defined as PE equals number of favorable outcomes to E divided by number of all possible outcomes of the experiment. And I hope you know that probability of an event always lies between 0 and 1. That is, 0 is less than or equal to PE less than or equal to 1. Also, we know that probability of an event plus probability of not happening of an event, that is PE plus P of not E, is 1. On this, let us try to work out some examples. An example is, in a single throw of a die, what is the probability of getting the number 7. In this question, we notice that a die is thrown and we want to find out probability of getting a number 7. As you know, in a die, we only have numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Can we get number 7 in a die? We can't get, because maximum number is 6. That means this is an impossible event. And if an event is impossible, so probability of getting 7 is 0. Now, as we have seen, when we see that two dice are thrown simultaneously, so different possibilities or different outcomes or possible outcomes are, because you know that on each die we have 6 numbers, 1 to 6. So different combinations can be 1 1, 1 2, 1 3, 1 4, 1 5, 1 6. Similarly, 2 1, 2 2, 2 2 6, 3 1, 3 2, 2 3 6, 4 1, 4 2, 2 4 6, 5 1, 5 2,